Okay, this is to prove that female bettas can get along. That's one female betta, and there's my second. In the same tank, they all get along.